What is up, Pyromaniacs? Pyrostasis here. We are back in the world of Evil Within. As much as I am starting to hate this game, I am going to stick with it. I will admit, if I wasn't playing this game for YouTube, by this point, I probably would have said, fuck it, and have just thrown it across the room. Don't get me wrong, I am enjoying the game. The only part of the game I do not enjoy is some of the absolutely asinine boss fights. I also want to apologize that it takes me so long to get the footage up. Now that I'm encoding in 60 frames a second, it doubles your encoding time. Because the way your encoder works is it encodes frame by frame. So before I encoded at 30 frames a second, now I'm encoding at 60, it's double the frames. So a 30-minute video previously would have taken, 20 to 40 minutes to encode. Now it takes 60 to... 80 minutes to encode, and you multiply that with these levels being 2 hours fucking long like last time, and it starts to get ridiculous. So I guess the moral of the story is I just need to get better at the damn boss fights and stop sucking anus. So we'll see how we do. All right, we are starting up with chapter 11. I don't remember how we got... Oh yeah, we dove in there. No, we took it down after we blew up the guy. That's right. Whoa. What the fuck? Am I floating? Do we all of a sudden go into, space? And how did we fall? Weren't we already in, the damn basement? Oh, that doesn't look right at all. Please tell me we're... Oh, shit! Okay. Oh, as somebody pointed out, notice how the ankle has miraculously healed, the one we got cut in, the beginning. I do find that a little interesting. You don't just exactly heal from a chainsaw wound in, an hour or two, or even a day or two, or even sometimes a week or two. Alright. Great. We are now in the water. Chapter 11, Reunion. I like how I can turn my little lantern off. Oh, I can't turn it back on. So apparently it was okay in the water, as long as I left it on, but turning it off and then turning it back on apparently is a game breaker. Alright, I want to make sure that there's no keys over here, so we're going to break the naked nudie doll. No keys. Let's run over here real quick and let's break this one. I know it's a little weird, I know it's a little campy, but I want to make sure that we're not missing anything. Hey there, sweetie! Alright, nothing there either. Can we go through here? That's a negative. Alright, let's move over here. Good lord. So we fell from up there somewhere. How the fuck did we even... There's no way it even worked to get us up there. That's... Whoa! That's a damn lie, Cletus. Can you climb up there? Thank you, buddy. Whoa!
Looks like the asylum is the only building left untouched. How can that be?
I don't know, but something tells me we need to get over there somehow, and I'm not quite sure how we're gonna do that. Alright, how many bullets do we got? Alright, two with the shoddy, plenty with the pistol, shit with that, five with that. Okay, we're doing pretty good, actually. I mean, it could be worse. Could be a lot worse. It's been a lot worse. Is there anything over here on this? I just want to keep an eye out real quick for any keys or anything. I don't see any statue. There's one. Yep. You see the statue there? Let's get over here. Can you climb up? Well, how the fuck am I supposed to get that then, dude, if I can't climb up? I mean, I see it, but... Do I have to, climb over here somewhere, or... No? So what the hell? It's right there. I mean... What the hell are we supposed to do? Alright, hang on. We'll swim over here real quick. There's gotta be a way up. Ah, over here. I'm assuming it will let me climb here. I would be wrong. What the shit? There has to be a way up. There has to. They wouldn't give me something like this that's non-doable. Actually, I forgot what game I was playing. They most definitely would give me something that's not doable. Oh, there's a zombie in here. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me. I know you're taking a break, trying to catch some sun there. Alright. Let's head over here real quick. I just want to check and see if it's possible. I'm sure there's a way to get over there. There has to. The only thing I can think of is that right there. There's a door, and I might be able to go through from over here. If that's the case, then we'll be able to get our thing. So the question is, can I raise this door somehow? Or knock it over, or something? There's got to be a way. I mean, there's no way to go underneath it. Can we just fucking raise it? What the fuck? Can I jump up? What about over here? Can we climb over here? Okay, I have no idea how I'm supposed to get that stupid key. This is fucking bullshit. Oh, man. I actually took... See, I'm even more frustrated and infuriated by finding the key and being unable to get it than I am being told at, like, the end of the map, like, lol, you missed that one, bro. Is there a way to maybe, like, knock this thing over so I can, like, climb on it or something? That's a negative. As far as I can tell, there ain't nothing else to do there. I mean... And it won't let me climb on it, which is fucking ridiculous. Can I climb over here? That's a negative. Can I climb on this? That's a negative. So it's... What about on top? Alright, fuck this, man. I'm just done. I don't even care. Just keep your damn key, asshole. I want that key anyway. I don't need that damn key. I don't know. I'll get my own key. My own place. Somewhere else. Dickbags. Oh, okay. Alrighty then. Just gonna make a bogusly deep hole over here. Oh, that was kind of creepy. Wait, that's going up? Okay, aren't we heading away from the place we want to go to? It's just starting to seem like we might be heading in a counterproductive way. Oh, fuck! Well, hello. Dude, that looked real as shit, dude. Wait. Okay, fuck it. Are we supposed to get in here? I'm assuming we are. Okay, so there's a doorway there. Nothing for us to get up here. Alright, let's pull a gun. Alright, we're ready? Kick that fucking door open. What's up, bitches? Apparently nothing. Alright. Righto! Can we, like, squeeze through here? Like, punch our way in there? That's a negative. Kick that door open. What's up, Cletus? Actually, I thought there was a desk there. Hey, no! Damn it! I said stay open! What do we got in here? Oh, bullets! Two! Ooh, I hear a baddie. Alright, we're gonna need to be careful here now. Turn the light off. Something's right up here, so we want to be... I want to be snarky about it. Here we are in the Great Wild, sneaking up on a wild zombie in his natural habitat. Watch as I sneak up behind him and stick my finger up his ass. That's the best Australian accent I can possibly do. Not the crocodile hunter, we're the fucking undead zombie hunter. That's right. Okay. Something tells me that zombie didn't make it. Unless this just dropped down. I thought maybe he got crushed or something. Not sure. I'm not hearing the zombie anymore, so I'm not exactly sure what the hell happened. Okay. I don't like it when the world starts making a path for me. Oh, this looks bad. This is a nice, narrow little area where you just squit that. That's what I was waiting on, you son of a bitch! It's like, alright, guys at Bethesda, y'all getting lazy. I'm seeing your shit coming. I was like, I'm gonna get squished between these two damn doors. I can feel it already. Okay, I didn't want to go in there anyway. Screw you. Yeah, I'll take that medkit. Damn right. We're gonna stomp these things. Nothing? Really? Really? A bunch of naked... I just love that. Just punch that poor mannequin in the face. What's up, bitch? Smack. Oh. What'd the mannequin say to Chris Brown? Nothing! She was unconscious! Alright. Let's come over here and pick this up. 300? That's not a lot. Whoa, dude! You need to look the other way! You need to look the other way, bro! Turn around, Cletus! Really, Cletus? You're just gonna stand there and stare at me. You know what? If you keep doing that, I'm gonna shoot you in your fucking face, bro. I warned you. I fucking warned you. Did that really bounce off the fucking bars? That's just a shitty texture job right there. I'm sorry. That looked like bars. Whoa, you got a fucking... No, 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 no. What the fuck? Alright, fuck you, shoot in your knee. What is-
Oh my god!
Shoot a motherfucker in the face 4 times! No problem, shoot him in the knee once, he is done, dude! He is done, game over, man! What is this nonsense? Oh man, telling you what, hey, what's up, zombie? How you doing, bro? What's up, dude? How you doing? How you doing? You having a good day? Yeah, alright. Look like you've seen some better times. You gonna get to climb this? We sure are. Ooh, jump that, jump that, jump it, jump it! Alright, sneak up on his ass. Ooh, don't turn yet, not yet. I need to get my melee kill. Stab you in your face! Alright, sounds like we got another one off to the right somewhere. Oh, we do. We'll back up over here. He looks like he is just snacking away. Maybe he won't notice us as we snip on by. Hopefully, is that guy gonna notice us? Oh yeah, he's gonna notice us. Wait, is it gonna matter? He can't fucking get to us, so he's just gonna stand there and stare at us and be mad. That's perfectly fine with me. I don't care if he's mad, fuck that guy. What's up, bitch? Hey, at least I let you have a last meal before I stabbed you in the back of your ass. Oh, hey, buddy. What's up, dude? Don't know how you managed to climb over that fucking fence as a dead zombie. Oh, you didn't. You... Never mind. I apologize. I was about to be very impressed at your climbing cardio skills, but you didn't. You just walked through the giant gaping hole that I somehow missed. Go me. Go me. All right, let's climb up here. Oh, wait. No, 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 no. There are some stuff over here that we forgot. Alright, we're gonna drop down. Please don't hear me. Please don't hear me. Please don't hear me. Don't you turn around yet, son of a bitch. Alright, there we go. Back of your head. I like how a knife somehow manages to kill them every time from the back with a sneak attack, yet, you know, 45 bullets to the face that make their head shatter like a watermelon apparently is incapable of doing it. I'm just saying it seems a little imbalanced to me. What do I know, though? I'm just a redneck with a shotgun. Alright, so the question is, which direction is forward? Is it that way or this way? I'm gonna go ahead and open this door quietly. No, I'm not. Okay. Well, that answers that question. I was just a... The final white shirt. Okay. It probably is, because this is the last one in the fucking apocalypse. Oh. Fucking splendid. Oh, he looks mad and fast. What's up, bro? Let's do... Oh, there's a lot of y'all. How you going, buddy? How you doing? Sit down. Who's next? All you can eat shotgun shells for everybody. Hey, buddy. I'm gonna burn you. I hope you don't mind. Now I'm gonna step out of the way of this dude. Shoot you in the face. Sit the fuck down. I'm gonna burn your ass. Does that get him too? That's a negative. That's alright. His face is gone. Alright, well, that worked out. Appreciate you guys making that a little easy for me. Pick up that brain juice. Brain juice? Alright. Is there another one over here? Ah, it's that dude on the fence, man. I like how the rest of them...
Ooh.
Oh, is he moving? Or is he still on the fence? What the fuck, dude? Oh, God! What?! I like how I shot him in the face as he's climbing over the fence. Does he lose his balance? No, man, he's cool. He's fucking spider zombie. Fucking spider zombie, man. Peter Parker came back as an undead. I am burning you because I don't know if you're alive or not. I just want to make damn sure you don't get back up. Alright, what is this? Old-fashioned key. Key ring found by the body in the alleyway used to secure the material storage area. Something tells me the material storage area is that other place. What's up, guys? How y'all doing? Oh, he's got a fucking weapon. Whoa! Hello? Whoa, dude! Oh, shit. This is about to go really bad. Alright, hang on. Alright, your face? Nope. Your face? Oh, we're about to be fucked! Oh, this is about to suck some anus. Alright, give me the gun. Screw you. Oh, you really fucking suck! Alright, so... I need to shoot that guy in like the leg or something this time. How far back are they gonna send us? I fucking hate those masks, man. What are those masks made of? I mean, like, seriously, what are they made of? It's ridiculous, dude. I have never seen anything in my life that can stop a round like that without you flinching. I mean, keep in mind, that dude didn't flinch. It wasn't no thing. Alright, so I should probably learn how to deal with this before I have to get there. So I'm just gonna shoot this guy in the leg. There we go. Burn him alive. Hey! Fuck you! Jesus Christ, man. Whoa! Okay. That's a first. Never seen him get up and move before. That was rather impressive. I was expecting that tank on his back to explode. I was actually a little disappointed by that. Alright, we got two shotgun shells. We're gonna have to unfortunately do this whole part over again. That is what it is, though. Dude, I just realized this guy's like fucking naked, man. That's his ass cheeks hanging out right there in the wind. What's up, buddy? You should put some fucking pants on, bro. Alright. See if we can't sneak up behind this other dude real quick before Cletus over here notices us. What's up, Cletus? Nothing to worry about. It's all good. You just chill. No. You stay down. Alright, turn around. Whoa. Okay, we're good. Oh shit, dude, we're gonna be able to sneak up behind all these motherfuckers. This is a good day here. Oh, don't see me. Don't tell your friend about me. Hang on, I gotta kill him. Timmy and you can have some fun, alright? Alright, let's have our fun. Oh, that didn't look like much fun for you. How about that? Was that a little better? Was that a little more entertaining? Dumbass fucking zombie. Alright, so I did find something I missed previously. Couple things. I think we found this before, but over here... These. That's right. Alright, what do we got? More brain juice? Perfect. Now, one of the other things I just realized, this is the first level that didn't give me a save point right as the level started. That's a little weird, don't you think? Okay, so let's try this real quick. Can I hit that dude from here? Something tells me if I take this shot, it's going to bounce off that fence. So I think I'm going to hold off. Normally, I would like to take that shot, but I'm pretty sure it's not going to do me any good. Alright, let's step through here. Make sure there's nothing else we're missing before we go too much further. Jack these rounds in real quick. Anything upstairs, up in the sky? Nothing. Nothing that I'm seeing anyways. I don't mean it's not there, it just means I ain't seeing it. Alright. I think we'll stick with the pistol round, because the pistol we've already pretty much discovered does not work well. Oh, okay. That's an angry looking motherfucker, dude. What's up, bro? Whoa. Shit. Whoa. Damn it. damn it. There we go. That'll work. Wasted a few rounds there, but that's alright. I love how he, like, sits down. It's like he's digging through, like, a toilet to get that thing. The gurgling noises are just a little weird. That's all I'm saying. Alright, is there anything else here I am missing before we move on? Now, I do have to shoot this dude in the leg to knock him down as soon as he gets through. So, you know what? Fuck this guy. We're just gonna run up. Hey, buddy. Alright, he's down. Reload. Pick up. Switch. Alright, we're good. Don't care. There you go. Alright. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, give me another one, give me another one. Shit, shit!
Why are you moving forward? I love how I'm holding backwards and the fucking jackass takes a step forward. The fuck is wrong with you?
I don't like you fucking assholes. Burn it. Burn them both. Fuck them. Alright. Let's put our fucking balls back together with this. Damn, dude! I'll, like, stab myself in the intestines on that one. Jesus. Alright. Oh, something's coming up behind me. It does not sound happy either. No, no, no. Dude, dude, dude! Oh, this sucks. Okay, fuck it. Moving through, moving through. Oh, Jesus. Hey, buddy. How you doing? I'm thinking they're gonna just keep coming until... Alright. Whoa, 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 whoa. Shit, give it in, give it... There we go. Get up, get up, get up. That's not his head. That's fucking bullshit. Alright, you know what? You know what, motherfucker? You wanna play? We'll fucking play! Oh! Oh, shit! Okay. Alright, well, that almost sucked. That almost sucked. We worked it out, though. We worked it out, didn't we, bitch? That's alright, you can keep your head. You can keep your head. I don't want your head. Son of a bitch, man. Okay. We got some more about. You know what? Fuck this. I'm out of here. They're gonna keep coming. I'm telling you, this is like an infinite spawn. Okay, move, 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 move. You better get that fucking door open. Use the key, get through, lock that shit. Lock the door behind you, Cletus. Oh my god, you are an asshole. You know what? Fuck this shit. That's a triple burn right there. Oh, it's only a double. Really? Really? Motherfuckers? Alright, fine. Okay, they're all burning up. Pick that up. You have anything? That's a negative. Alright, let's reload and get through here. Okay. So, I guess we go around? Well, that thing would be hot as hell. Alright, walking across this, because this looks... Whoa! Perfectly safe. Almost fell to my death. We are going to go upstairs real quick, because that just screams, something secret! Anything else I'm missing? Anything upstairs I can shoot? I'm not seeing anything. Alright, let's go down. Alright, reloading everything. Make sure we're all good in the hood and ready to rock and roll. Okay. We're looking ready. Alright, is there anything over here? That looks like our drop, so... I guess we don't look over here. Alright, I don't see anything. I don't see anything over here either. Alright. This place is fucking wrecked, dude. I'm telling you what. It's had a bad afternoon. Nothing over there. I do have a feeling something's going to be back here, so we are going to step over here and check. I know I'm just asking that thing to fall on me and crush my ass, but for some reason I just thought something might be over there. That's what I get for thinking. Oh, hello. Yeah, I'm going to sneak up behind your ass. Whoa, Jesus! Or not. Is he in the water with me? No, he's still up there having his snack. Damn, that's hateful. Oh, this is fucking sick. I like how they're
oh, shit.
Oh, God. I like how there just happens to be people hanging from the ropes by their necks. Okay. Really? Fucking sea monsters? Are you fucking serious, dude? That was one hit. Come on now, where are you, buddy? I gotta wait till he pops up again. There he is, right here. Give me your head. That was a little low. Let's try this. Oh, wait. Shit. I was gonna... No! I don't know if that's doing any damage at all, honestly. Let's see, I got 5 bolts. Let's do- Oh shit, I hit the fucking- Oh my god. I hate to always fuck that up and hit the wrong button. Damn it. Alright. There we go. Damn it. I wish I knew if I was even hurting his ass. Where are you, buddy? Come here, Cletus. Where are you at? He didn't flash that time. I think he may be dead now. Nope. Alright, well, I guess we're moving. Apparently I don't have a choice. He's gonna fucking eat my ass. Yep, there it comes. Whoa, dude! Oh, God! Again! That's one of those fucking parts in this game where it's like the developer just decides we're gonna fucking kill you. And that's it. Because what he did there is when I jump or when I moved, he, it changes your camera perspective. And as soon as it does, it changes your controls. So as soon as that happens, you're basically boned. All right, here's what we're gonna do. Here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna hit that right there. He's gonna go for that. Up. Okay. We got another one over here. Whoa! Okay. What am I supposed to do with that? We've arrived in another one of those completely unbeatable bosses. It's so wonderful. I love it. Love the unbeatable bosses. They are my favorite. Yes, Buffy, I love these. They are just beautiful.
I wish all bosses were completely unshootable or hurtable and they just ate my ass every time. It's the best, I'm telling you what, yes. Most excellent.
Alright, get up on this. I'm gonna try and shoot that one behind me. See if that'll give us anywhere. Alright, get up. Okay, that was awkward. But apparently it worked. So, fuck it.